Hey Steve, it's cuck o'clock.
Excuse me?
It's cuck o'clock.
Oh no. Cap, I'm super excited to be playing again.
I am, man.
It's been a couple days.
Pretty sure we're like close to the end soon.
Nah, no such thing. We're still arguing.
Nah.
A game.
There we go. Okay, we last left there. Off, we were in, like, the Cursed Forest.
Yeah, this is where we left off, in the Cursed Forest.
Okay. I'm sniffing it, I'm smelling it.
Oh, you see what we gotta do?
Yeah, we gotta go over here. Oh! That's pretty funny.
Look at my guy.
That's left of lab.
Wow. What a bunch of clowns.
Yeah, it is. Where we're going?
Exactly! Hakeem! You need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers!
Uno! Dos! You see? Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me.
Yeah, don't stress.
Time!
No stress.
Yeah. I am Hakeem! Look at my chin!
Now! Can you feel it? Oh yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying. Right now!
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves!
Woo! Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Ooh.
Okay.
I like how your character is like, okay, you crazy lady!
Okay. Oh my goodness, we get mounts. Which one do we want to go to?
Let's go to the left one.
Okay.
Ooh, look at this dash, though.
I'm digging this dash.
Okay. And now we can dismount?
Yep, Q.
Okay, so... Slap.
Like, I use it as a treadmill.
Yeah, it's like, I gotta get my steps in, bro. This is ominous.
Sure is. I'll take the first jump, don't worry. I don't even know what just happened.
Well, you see the dial spinning around the circle thing? We gotta jump onto this now. Ah, God! Okay.
We both did the same thing.
Oh, okay. We need to not rush this time.
Yeah.
And now. Nope! Dang it!
And your buns!
Hey, that's rude, mister.
I know. Oh, it looks like you have a little bit of time when it dings over.
Yeah.
Which is nice.
I'll ding you over. Okay. Oh, we can go.
I still have the thing.
Oh, God, no. Oh, you can rewind the clock eventually, maybe.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. So we've got this right here. Oh, okay. By standing here, it turns that next one into a green triangle so you can get to it.
Okay.
And then I need to run over to the blue one so that... Let's see. Okay, yeah, you see?
Yeah, I see. Okay. Let's do this. We got this.
Okay.
Alright, looking good. You left too soon.
My bad.
You punk. Okay, alright, and go.
Here we go. How we do, bro?
Genius. Okay, now what do I get to do? Oh yeah, I can now change it to whatever time I want.
Okay, where am I going?
You're going to red.
Okay. I got it. Ah.
Ooh, that was a close one.
Maybe if I try from over here. Okay, so now what?
You ready?
Yep.
Green.
No, I wasn't ready.
That's okay. We'll do it again. We'll hit it again, Tube Sock.
There we go. Okay.
All right. You ready?
Okay. Okay, do it. There we go. Thank you, Steve.
Uh-huh. You got it. I'm the master of time and space. I get it.
You're a Time Lord, Steve.
I'm a wizard.
Okay, look at the fireflies, though, bro. Oh.
Oh, my goodness. They're bombs.
I'm a fan.
Hey, I don't like Zarbomba and whatnot.
Yeah.
They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Ooh.
Okay.
But why do they want to do that? Oh, that's what's yeah, doing the thing.
To get rid of the bubble.
Okay.
Okay, so how do? Okay, I see some like birds over here fly up.
Oh wow, you can literally grab it.
Ooh, very cool.
Wow, that is really neat.
Yeet! Yeah!
How do you dash again?
Shift.
Woo! Overshot a little bit. You get to running.
I'm doing it! I'm working on my butt so you can appreciate it, Steve.
I love coffee.
Yeah, I can tell.
I even turned away from the microphone for that one.
Oh, yeah, I don't know, man. Mics just pick up that stuff.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Okay.
Yeah, those symbols look intriguing. Wonder what they are.
I think we gotta, like, do the opposites at the same time, Steve. So you do the sun and moon. You do the sun and I'll do the moon. Ready?
Okay. Yep.
Huh, try again.
That was almost like the exact time.
Is there any also, like, context clues around here?
Well, we can also go right past this and see if there's anything a little bit further that explains it more.
Yeah, well, there might be clues ahead that'll tell us which order to do it in or something. Steve.
Yeah?
Okay, now release it. Oh. Huh.
Okay, now tell me if anything happens when I do this.
Well, nothing happened. It's just this door is up here now, so I can't go forward and I can't come back. Oh, wait. Do it again. I forgot that I have...
You have your ability.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so now I come back. And woo,
looking good.
Okay, so now we've got a clock thing over here. Okay, wait. I'm seeing clocks on these symbols, so I think you gotta hit them in order of which one is like earliest in time.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, so we've got one at like 1 o'clock, and that's the B.
So it'd be B, bird. I think they just go in order right there.
No, because see, that's 5 o'clock, yeah, and that's 7 o'clock. So I think it's B, bird, cat, moon, dog, sun.
Okay, go through that one more time now so that I can hit the buttons.
B, bird, cat, moon, dog, sun. Okay, nice.
Very nice.
Hey, oh, Cody.
Nice to see you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you.
Aw.
That was an adorable comment.
Yeah, especially since he controls time.
He's a time bender.
Time bender. Okay. More bird action! Yeah! Zoom, zoom! That's one. Whee! Got it.
No, I got it.
Oh, God. Double whammy, jablammy.
Look! That weird bubble is gone.
Yeah. There we go. And now we can get off this thing. Hey, look, I'm just walking on the ground with my bird.
I couldn't land over there. Alright, well, I have some sort of time thing to... Oh, I can raise him up. Wow.
Okay, so now they're doing that. I still have my bird. Can we grab this? Do we go up the tower now?
Oh yeah, quite literally, there's a side piece that you can jump up.
You're a side piece, Steve. I mean, what?
Thanks, bud.
We're
turning it.
Yeah, I see.
But at what point in time do we... Okay, that answers that question.
Yeah, there. I think we can stop now. Yeah!
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, we'll never get out of here.
Yeah.
Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
May, is that wall moving?
Yes.
It's totally moving. Oh,
there's
where?
No
use how about time to stop.
Do something.
What? Me? You
cannot do time.
Do time! Do time right now, time boy!
Why can't we just jump through here? It's perfectly
safe on that side. Do time, time boy!
Oh no, Cap.
Huh. Oh. Did we just die?
I don't think so.
We just died.
Did we?
Do time, time boy!
There's no time to do.
Maybe the gears. Oh, wait.
Oh. Very smart, Cap.
Then I get behind the thing. There we go.
Sitting there telling me to do time.
Hey, do time, time boy. Power to freeze time. Can't even stop a wall.
It was your job.
How am I supposed to know that my holograms can stop the wall?
Yes.
Okay. Did that do the
thing?
I was
like, are we just spinning forever?
Okay, we're going up now.
Up and up.
Oh, that's growing.
What a magnificent place.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Mechanical parts.
With no real functionality.
With no real...
It's usable, but it doesn't make any sense.
Huh.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
I don't like that thought.
Yeah, come on, man. Not everything's for a reason. Sometimes things just happen, yo.
Sometimes things do be the way that they do be.
Yeah, sometimes.
Just because they do be.
Yeah, they just do be do.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah, Speed Racer.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah,
do we have to fight this guy? It seems like a small platform to be fighting this guy.
Keyholes.
I know, right? I don't know about this.
Okay, so there's something happening over here.
Something happening over there.
Okay. Going up.
I'm coming up the same one as you, just in case you need two people up there.
Yeah. Most definitely, dude.
Okay.
Nope, can't do anything with the glass. Okay. Okay, I mean, nothing really happening yet. It's just some parkour.
I see a spot where I can do time bending.
Okay. Do time bending. Do time bending, time boy.
All right, hop on.
Yeah, move me, time boy. Huh. Oh. Okay, bring it back.
Yes.
Bring it back. Dude. I could probably make that jump, but whatever.
It's fine. We'll do this the way you're supposed to.
I could probably make that jump right there.
I think you can.
Okay. Good. I was just... I didn't realize this would just go straight up.
Sorry, I should have said something.
Okay. You can take me down now. And that'll come up. And then I can go here. Steve. I'm pretty sure I can make that too. Okay, I think I can make that as well. Okay, now here we go. Okay, dude.
Only slightly trippy.
Yeah, this is weird.
Just let me know. Okay.
Okay, we got it. And here's a key.
Very nice.
Yeah! We did it, Steve. We're so epic.
I'm on my way.
Yay!
Very good job, Cap. We got a key.
Yeah, let's go. Okay, so. Okay. So, that do that.
Let's go to the other side now.
Fall in there. Okay, so you're probably going to reverse time a lot in this one. Crazy, I know.
Yeah, I'm just looking around and seeing what I can do. Oh, hey, look, I can open this up for you.
Oh, jumpy boys. Bruh!
Sorry, miscalculation.
Yeah, sure, miscalculation. Steve!
Sorry. Finger slipped, desk pop.
Yeah, I hate it. Okay, so now this. Oh, geez. Okay, so I couldn't just walk on it. I had to, like, jump. Jeez. Eh. Okay.
Is there anything you can do with the thing swinging above your head?
Nope.
Okay.
Okay, so is this just a timed jump thing? Are you gonna like...
I think so.
Okay, just do it then.
Yeah, I'm just trying to see how far I can go before you actually lose it. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, jump.
Hup! There we go! Okay, now reverse this thing and send me flying. Yup, let's go!
Looking good.
Okay, and now I turn this.
Oh, look, keys.
Okay, but...
Oh.
There we go. Okay, what... Jeez!
Oh my goodness, I'm sorry.
Raise it up so I can put my hologram underneath. There we go.
Very nice.
There we go. Okay, now reverse time.
I guess
time.
I kind of have to let you out. Hologram?
Right. Thought I was trapped in there for a second.
I thought about leaving you in there for a second.
I have the keys, Steve. The game would just end.
Let's do this!
Oh, we gotta get the thing into the hole.
Oh, right.
Did we not turn it all the way on the other side?
Well, now that it can go down further, we can finish turning this.
Ooh.
And now it's actually gonna turn.
Dude, I didn't realize we had Kingdom Hearts in here. Look at that Keyblade. Ooh. What? Okay, boss fight time, goodness. Bro.
I think so.
Okay, here we go.
Oh my goodness, he is going crazy.
Okay.
There's something that I can time control over here.
Okay. Toro! What to do?
Try coming over here maybe where I can reverse the time to this pool.
Okay.
Hey, maybe you can trick him with your clothes. Oh, here he comes, May.
Oh god, it got me. It totally got me. Okay, so I think what I need to do is, put my clone over here and you're dead.
Oh yeah, bud.
And then Toro him while he's charging. Okay, get over here and reverse some time, buddy.
I can't reverse time with this thing on me.
Oh god! Okay, hop.
That stone plate looks like you can hurt it. Oh, it's gonna charge.
Yeah, teleport.
Very nice.
Dude, we're so epic.
We got him. Oh, hey, Bull, he's fast now, huh?
Yeah, you suck, Mr. Bull.
Oh god. Okay. Huh. And I'm on it.
Watch out, man.
Here we go.
Do it.
Toto!
Uh-oh.
Oh, you got to reverse time even more this time.
Really angry now.
Chiakazin. Okay, we got this. Toto! Yes! That wasn't a bad boss fight at all, Steve.
No, it was like a mini boss fight.
Yeah. Okay, so.
That was a tough one.
Do it, time boy.
I'm exhausted.
Yeah, but we better keep moving.
Oh! Alright,
this is for you.
Bruh, I can't do it if you keep moving the blocks, bro. Like,
trying to help you out here.
You're doing the opposite, Steve.
Trying to help you out here.
You're not.
But I am.
No, you're making things worse.
That's not me. I would never.
Okay. Like, was that as far as I could go? Maybe I just need a bit more momentum.
A bit more oomph.
Yeah, and then I pull this.
Use that, Cody.
Ooh, look at you.
Wow, wasn't expecting that one.
Ooh, hard work.
Okay. Huh. Okay, so I mean...
I'm not understanding.
Okay, this one looks like it can be affected by your time juice.
Great.
Alright, I'm gonna have to ping pong you. Whoops, wrong direction,
no,
sorry.
You need to do it in sync with me, Steve.
I know, but at first I didn't know what direction was what.
Okay. Yeah. There we go.
Looking good.
So now I just push this, right? And we're gonna break it. It'll be epic.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna take it on up.
Yeah, boy!
Take me on up.
You can do it, Steve. I believe in you. I wonder if I could have, like, gotten inside it.
We didn't need that anyways, right?
Okay, someone needs to hold this while the other goes.
I can hold it. You can go.
Okay. Well, I can actually use my thing right here.
Oh, yeah, your clone.
Okay, here you go.
Alright, good to go.
There we go, bro!
Away we go! We're with our figures now.
Yeah. Huh, for some reason yours is lagging behind a little bit.
That's fine. It's fine, not a big deal.
Or a bruh.
I just like how I just died.
Yeah, that did doobie-doo. Okay, so... I wonder if we can just... Nope, can't stand on that. Okay. Okay, this part's easy.
I played a lot of Fall Guys.
Okay. You think you're tough, Mr. Clockhand Man? You're nothing. You cannot kill me. I am Captain Blastem.
Stupid.
Yeah, let's go. Ooh.
Any day now, chop chop.
Watch it just starts going around like super duper fast.
Auto knockout.
Oh no, I just had to say it. I just had to say it.
You really did, didn't you? I was hoping I could just jump right in, but nope, yep. Not the case.
Ah, let me free!
Of course we made it. We're awesome. We're epic.
You get it? Ah, you ruined it. Ooh, boink. Boink. Ah, no, I fell.
Where am I supposed to go? Okay,
just keep going that way. Jeez. Okay.
I'm a professional.
Dang it. I'm having a bad time, Steve.
That's fine. Usually that's me, so I don't mind waiting.
There we go.
I think you went a different direction than me.
Well, that's fine too.
Oh, no way. I made it all the way back to the beginning.
Did you go backwards?
I went backwards.
No! Ah! Okay.
I can't believe I went backwards.
There we go. I made it.
No!
Well, seems like it's still you I'm waiting for, Steve.
Yeah, but that's not my fault that the game made me go the opposite direction. Didn't make it very clear on the pathing here. Oh, goodness gracious. I can't believe I made it all the way back to the beginning.
I can. Makes me feel good about myself, Steve. Makes me feel real good. Now, where you
and
going?
And I can't just... I hate this game.
This part is, like, weirdly difficult.
It's really not that difficult. I'm just impatient.
That's fair. Like, I don't want to wait for the thing to turn.
Exactly.
Spider Steve. Spider Steve. Does whatever a Spider Steve does.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
It's okay, it's just right here, no big deal.
There you go, Steve.
Woo!
Oh, okay, let's go. Bird.
What was that?
No, I don't want to. That was a bird.
I just want to get out of here.
Too bad.
Too late for that.
Okay. Here we go. New boss fight.
Watch out, Cap.
Yeah, we're on his talons. Did it just say bird?
I did not even hear, to be honest.
There we go. Okay, so what do?
Stay alive.
Bruh.
Try not to get taken out.
Bruh!
This thing is destroying the whole entire place.
What are we supposed to do?
Nothing yet.
Watch the gate, we're running out of real estate.
Like, what do? Oh, dude.
How do we stop it?
Uh-oh.
We don't. That scream, though. Go!
I need you. You wanted it down. I didn't know anything. Oh, wait. I got it.
Yeah! Bonk! Nice job, Steve.
Okay. All that hard work right there.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Oh, there they are.
Come on. Okay, we can end the video right there. Hey guys, okay. I hope you enjoyed the video. My name's Captain Blast, and blast that like button, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye!